missed a cutscene.
Safe and sound. How did that old fool come to mean so much to me?
Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go. To reach Jindosh, I'll have to take the carriage through lower, then upper Aventa. Delilah. My aunt, if that's really true. She has a twisted way of looking at the world. Megan must be up on deck.
Another surprise. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms, just for a while, I think.
The dreams were strong. Oh.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
I am.
All right, let's get underway. Dosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emily, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
You worried someone might recognize you?
Hey! Same child Empress is gone. The age of Delilah's on the way.
This can't be. I thought that. Huh? But there was. Where did. Am I going crazy?
Your weight of silver.
No!
Jindosh, the Duke's grand inventor. Once he was commissioned to make a toy for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months and built a machine composed of wood, brass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat, and she was perfectly delighted. Until the moment it was activated. She lives in an asylum up at Dabakfa now, and will until the end of her days.
Greetings. I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses, and I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself. They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and we'll do business afterwards. It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. They'll see you if...
What the...
It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and we'll do business afterwards. It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and we'll do business afterwards.
Taste that hagfish. Maybe she's right.
I could clean it.
Yeah, step back. Who do we have here? I wonder why your face is covered, lady.
That's my business. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Paolo. In this part of town, everything's my business. And slumming rich kids should remember all that etiquette they learned. Maybe you need another lesson. Is that what you came down here for?
Howlers don't tolerate rivals. Leave while you can.
You in half.
This one.
Stop life.
I'm gonna cut you
should
into pieces.
No, damn it, bad.
You and me.
So we'll be in attack.
Will you let?
After crossing Paolo.
I trained with better. Much better.
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. A deal well made. A pleasure to do business. You won't be sorry. You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. The sick do find me again. Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
The clockworks, and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Time change.
Someone there.
We'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Damn it! sucking off your blood.
Come on, let's finish this. Here, don't let him escape. That's all. You've been found guilty. Away.
What are you waiting for?
Wait, this isn't. I can't see it. Something, anything. Another victim.
No! The killer got another one.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it, but... Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov.
I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes, your imperial majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh. Barf.
Until then.
From the other side.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
And the same thing. General detection trait.
Combat protocol meet. Okay, enemy encountered. Playback for unambiguous enemy.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. To the very pinnacle of invention.
Okay, the machine is entering combat state. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Come on!
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Strike at me then!
Combat protocol 6. Cooling down.
I'm ashamed. I'm just looking at it. I'm ashamed.
Now, extraordinary. And the Clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
These prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can... charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clock...
Whatever you've done,
we're waiting for Kieran Jindosh. Leave us be.
Do you know how long we waited for this appointment?
Who are you and what have you done?
Guards! Someone! Leave me alone!
I don't
want to
for a transfer to the Grand Palace.
Why shouldn't I? I deserve it.
What is it that motivates you? Intelligence? Passion? Perhaps it is something I cannot measure, but I will try. I've had fabled burglars, fortune hunters, and professional killers come through my door, only to expire begging for mercy, crying out for relief.
Something comforting about this.
Stonewall is proud of its navy. Soon you'll see what an army of clockworks can accomplish. You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation? One of the finest views in all Karnaka.
It's a long way down.
Was that your explosive that just went off, or one of my clockworks? I hope you enjoy blowing everything to bits, young Empress. Were you harmed as a child? Oh, yes, you were. You're somewhere few have gone. The very innards of the marvelous machine.
Nope.
To understand.
Something?
I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
What cruelty is this? There's another choice here. Assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Perception. collection. I'll collect it and add it to my gallery.
Am I going to war or something? It's getting to be bullets, stun mines, grenades. What the fuck?
Sokolov.
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
My god, that just happened. That just happened. Oh, got to carry a fucking body all the way back to the carriage and go back up to the mansion. I just fucking kill the guy first. I might try that actually. Let me just kill the guy first. I don't really give a fuck. Seriously, pissing me off here. Yeah. See ya. Oh.
You freed Anton Sokolov.
The joy to be on the third time. you know what? You know this video here hasn't been done yet? Nah. This video has been like maybe 45 minutes at most. And I have died for the last 45 minutes.
What is going on here? Stop! What?
I have to change the music. I'm gonna get past it.
You're not going anywhere!
Okay, I'm gonna leave your body in there.
Soldier, deal with her.
The machine has lost its quarry.
I'll be telling this story at the officers' club later.
Let's go, let's go put it off. For 1 hour and 25 minutes, yeah? Yeah? Trying to get this far. Okay.
Now relying on audio. create something tangible.
Brianna Ashworth.
Oh my god, I fucking lost.
Duke Luca Abel.
It's so sad, it's sad that I'm almost completed the mission. And I know for a fact I'm gonna struggle. When I have to do the tutorial, you know why? I'm gonna be like, you go through this room here, press this button, the whole room will rotate, and then you have to go through that door there, press another button to get another rotating room, then another button, then this clockwork map, this is gonna be the worstest tutorial ever. Like, not like my commentaries are bad, but this map is retarded. It almost took me 2 hours to do this mission.
Did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.
Six paintings, eight bone charms, six runes, four blueprints, 4,800 coins. I see. Time to spend my life editing this video now. I'm shooting it down so much. I'm starting rendering it now. Fuck.